last threatened for a reprisal attack over the deportees of Nigerians in South Africa. We don't need the reps to use the taxpayer money to South Africa before they could do anything they want to do. This xenophobia attack has been going on for some years now in South Africa, targeting Nigerians. What I want my federal government to do is to respond with equal measure, so that South Africa will learn, that they will know that yes, if they do this to Nigeria, Nigeria can equally revenge. I want to read about the xenophobia attack when Nigeria will respond with equal measure. South Africa has been taking us for a ride for long time now.
Is the sun. The headline make us to know that they deported 97 Nigerians, in which I expect Nigerians to leave to South Africa because they have more business in Nigeria than what we have in their country. So if they are here, it's better for them than a foreign land, that they don't recognize their quality. I would like to read that the Nigerian comes back and begins to develop the country. That's what I want to believe.
South Africa reporting at Nassemun, Nigeria. And I'm very angry with the South Africa people by reporting Nigeria people. They are making a big business, a lot of money in Nigeria, such as ShopLite and MTN and ESTV. So I'm not very happy. The issue of making peace with South Africa, so make the two countries be in peace.